So my name is Sakshi Sethi and I come from India. I did my bachelor's in business administration from my hometown, that is Kanpur, and then I'm doing my master's in Germany from private university. So I think Germany has a very good academic background, and there are many institutions that offer free education. Both private and public university have different advantages and disadvantages. Public universities in Germany especially, they have like minimum cost and some are even free of cost. But with a private university, it's like you have less people in a class and then the professors are even more focused towards every student. They know every individual in their class and it's easy for having a good communication and even a good relationship with your professors. My overall experience with PFH was really good. The professors, the international office, they provide you with all the necessary information you need to come before coming to Germany. They were very helpful regarding the visas, for getting visas, for sorting up our accommodations, PFH on our behalf, they applied for our accommodations. And then the professors, they provide really good quality education. The program, Masters in General Management, is basically 3 semesters, in which 2 semesters are the curriculum and 1 semester includes the master thesis as well as internship. The academic semesters include various subjects like sales management, international marketing, company succession, corporate strategy, which are all important for a practical experience in the real world. My favorite subject amongst all of these was the international marketing, which was taught by the professor Dr. Jenny Ma, and she gave all the practical knowledge that is necessary for working in a company environment. So I think for finding an internship, the part that university plays is that they'll just look after your CV and your cover letter and they'll give you some guidelines regarding that. But everything for finding an internship depends on a particular student, for how long you're applying and how much dedicated you are towards applying. So I think it is a positive point if you have good German. Because there are many companies that find that want people who are fluent in German as well. But it's not a barrier actually, but it's always a positive point to learn German. But definitely you can get a job or an internship with just English language speaking, because there are many multinational companies who have their base language is English. So I think it depends all on a student. The city Göttingen is like my favorite city. It's the best city I have ever lived. I just like this city more than my hometown, to be very honest. And it's like very accessible. You have all the necessary requirements that a student wants. It's not too expensive for a student to live here. It's comparatively cheap in all over Germany. So for finding an accommodation, PFH played a very great role over here. They applied for our accommodations. Because getting a student apartment is a bit difficult. So PFH applied on our behalf and we got the student accommodations, which are not so expensive. It's like about 250 to 300 euros is the rent. And then 100 euros for an insurance, if it's a public insurance, and if it's a private insurance, it's even less. And then I think overall the expenses required for a student to live here maybe 600 euros and not more than that, which I think you can easily manage. If not, then also you have part-time jobs which can provide you with your living expenses. And yeah.